No. Because there are mandatory minimum penalties, a judge is not allowed to reduce the sentence on the basis of a guilty plea or your personal circumstances.